I brought everyone I could find. Every freedom fighter, every war junkie, every soldier of fortune. Throughout the world, Anya has become a beacon of rebellion against the Federation. And for that, I have gathered an army. They're no Amerians, but it's the best we got. The rebels will take everything they can. At first, when taking this job, I thought it was only business, and I could find my glory here. But after all they've done, what they did to us, to Ameria, only blood will pay for this contract alone. We intended to keep the blockade going for at least a month to drain the Federation defenders, but circumstances have forced our hand. We are moving on Grace Maria today. Listen up, this is it. With the supply lines cut and the blockade holding against any reinforcements, Grace Maria is the final Federation stronghold in Anya. Once it falls, Anya will be liberated. The city has been deeply entrenched against both land and air attacks. The firepower which exists there now is the sum of any units that have survived this long into the war. With no way out, their only chance at survival is to fight. We intend to meet them, and then end them outright. The operation to take back Grace Maria will be separated into four cardinal parts: land, air, sea, and endgame. All combat operational ground forces will be pushing into Grace Maria from inland, surrounding the enemy forces. From there, they will start dismantling resistance and taking control of the city. At sea, the Marigold will be moving in toward the shore to provide gunnery support and wipe out the remaining naval defenders. Overhead, the last of the Federation air power in country will be out trying to inflict as much damage on the IF as possible. Once these factors are accounted for and our forces are in position, the final phase will commence, and we will start moving into the city towards the port to wipe out the Federation from Anya once and for all. Garuda Team, you are one of our most veteran elements among the Independence Force. You will be our spearhead. It is by your attacks that the offensive will conduct itself. Choose which element of the battle you want to take on, and in what order. We're still trying to gather last-minute reinforcements ourselves, and scavenging what the Federation has left behind. But without your support, it will not be enough. We don't know how this battle will be won, but it ends in the complete and utter devastation of either us or them. Anya is our home, and Grace Maria is its heart. The flag that flies over it at the end will decide all of our fates.
Target hit. I've got a lock on. destroyed. We've got our runway back.
Nice work, Steel Gunners! You earned this victory!
Continue mission! Some guys still need help out there!
Lock on!
on with the mission and stay sharp. Enemy threat level down to 30%. Keep pounding away at them.
Side. The tunnel ends up about a foot and a half from the central bank.